And new at 6 tonight, a 60-year-old man turns the table on a suspected armed robber.
The man told police that he grabbed the robber's gun and shot and killed him with it late Friday night near 23rd and Keefe. Only on WISN 12 News, Nick Bohr spoke with the teen suspect's aunt. And Nick, this is an ongoing investigation.
Well, that's right, and Milwaukee police are still working on that case about what led up to that shooting death of the 17-year-old at the hands of a 60-year-old man. But police say at this point they believe the 17-year-old is to blame. Milwaukee police arrived at the scene of a shooting to find there was much more to the story. A 17-year-old boy was dead, and the 60-year-old man who shot him readily admitted it to police. The man was helping someone move into a nearby home, he said, when he was approached by the boy who pointed a gun at him and tried to rob him. Instead, police say the man fought him off, got the gun away from him, and shot the boy in self-defense.
We have no ill feelings against that person. That person was defending himself.
The family of the 17-year-old, Rico Blackmer, shared this elementary school photo. His aunt tells me he wasn't perfect, but he was still a loving and loved member of the family.
I know people do bad things. But for the end like this, it's just even more horrible, because his mom, we don't know why he went and did this. We provided everything he needed. We just don't know why he would do something like this and for it to end up like this. That's what's the hardest, not knowing why he did it.
Friends and family pulled together a memorial to remember him where he was killed. Blackmer's friend Angel said his senseless death could still serve a purpose.
What happened to him, I hope all these young people out here try to rob people will wake up and just understand it's not good to be out here robbing nobody. Because just like how he ended up.
And it's considered extremely unlikely that the 60-year-old man would be charged in this case. He is not in custody. It'll be reviewed by the district attorney next week. Live near 49th and North, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Nick.